All right, what better day to start a video blog than a day that might possibly have a tornado? Yeah. So, we're here at Elson's. That's Melvin. We're at Elson's. We're gonna land and just play mahjong and stuff, you know, hang out, guy stuff. And then all of a sudden it started raining. Like, it was cloudy. It was a cloudy day. It was, you know, not even that windy. Out of nowhere, all of a sudden, 70 to 80 mile per hour winds.
I don't know if you can actually see out of focus. You can see the water on top of the house. There you go. Yeah, there you go.
Ah, York.
What's up?
The York, not dork. The York dork. The York dork.
Right here.
Can't see each other.
Dude, I'm wide angle.
No.
You can
I'm just not wide angle.
I'm a right angle.
All right, so we are
in the situation here,
like,
is
right there.
Here,
yeah.
A severe squall line
in the red area
wind
of tornadoness.
To 80 miles from here.
Right over Dallas is purple now.
Yeah, they're fucked.
Irving's fucked.
That's downtown though.
Yeah, they're fucked.
That sucks, dude.
All the hobos.
Oh,
I hope Jube's okay.
Jube, dude, wild animals know.
No, he was just high.
Oh yeah, they know like 10 hours before he's coming.
He was just high in like the...
He was high, I don't know.
Yeah, he was high.
I got two times.
Yeah, I think I broke it.
It's a cool
video. CBS run. For some food. What do you guys think I should get? So,
what do you think we should get?
Dude, I don't know, ice cream.
Water.
You can't buy water?
No, I like
chips.
You can get chips.
Chips and ice cream. Maybe like vitamin water or something.
There used to be a Taco Bueno around here, but that shit closed down.
Taco Bell. Oh, deliciousness. But yeah.
You can buy a microwave pizza.
The wind's kind of gone down. Rain's gone down. So we're kind of safe now. We're just going to keep doing our thing. We lived another day.
Awesome.
All right.
I nonchalantly walked up to him saying, "Hey, look, I bought a $1 lottery ticket." And then,
did you win anything?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
If I had scratched a 9, I would have been a 1,000 air.
But you didn't. And you just made him have to move to another cash register so you could buy alcohol.
That's
I had to go
though.
Get a
no,
bottle.
Dude, it's all right. Like
the register lady.
Oh, he kept it.
Yeah, she kept the bottle.
Oh man.
Yeah.
I don't understand that.
Anyway, successful food run. Yeah. We ended up at Tum Thumb.
What?
I got Flaming Hot Cheetos. Starbucks Double Shot Vanilla.
Oh, that was good.
And because Tum Thumb has this awesome thing. Yeah, really good. I made my own dozen donuts of just eclairs for $3.99.
But this is what it's going to be basically, right?
There's more coming.
The
horizon looks like it's on fire. You can't tell very well. No, definitely not. Damn. An intersection is coming up, so maybe you can see it. Oh, fire! See it? You get it? Short glimpse? Maybe.